Hey guys, this is Mike Tarallo with Qlik, and this is your Qlik Sense in 60. A little hidden feature that you may not be aware of is the new Embed Sheet option available in the Action menu on the upper left of the Qlik Sense interface. After you have designed your Qlik Sense app and sheets, you can now easily grab your analytics and embed them into a web page or make them available via a standalone link. Clicking Embed Sheet from the menu displays a preview window with many options. You can choose to disable interactions, use current selections, apply themes, and much more. Originally available in the Developer Hub, Embed Sheet now makes it easier to share your Qlik Sense apps and integrate them in blog posts, social media, and other applications. And that is your Qlik Sense in 60.